It's this much fun every day. So if you want to open and roll, just see Carrie back here. Carrie Warner, if you have an application. We take all of the students, we just don't give them back. Having fulfilled all of the state requirements set forth by the North Dakota Department of Education and the Wishek School Board, the following students have earned a Wishek High School diploma. Philip Michael Eichersbach, son of Lee and Carla Eichersbach.
Thank you.
I wouldn't have said all that stuff, I think we could have done 100 an hour. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce to you the Wishek High School graduates of 2010.